you're with Caroline Colonel, 3 varsity sport athlete. How do you think you guys are going to play against Greenwich tomorrow?
The team's really ready. You know, mentally we're there. And we've seen them twice so far this season, once in the regular season and then once in FCX. But tomorrow's when it counts most. So, you know, I think we're going to play really well for how we've been doing lately.
How did you play against them in the regular and FCX?
We lost both times. The second game was much better, and it was just the last 10 minutes where we fell through. But, you know, our chemistry's there, and our team's just really excited for tomorrow, and we had a good practice today, so hopefully we'll come out on top.
So I know you're playing at Lafayette next year. Are you excited for that?
Yeah, very excited. But, you know, my focus is for tomorrow, because I have to finish this season strong, but I'm definitely looking forward to playing in college.
That's good. And being a 3-sport athlete, which sport is your favorite?
You know, playing 3 sports for all 4 years, I don't really have a favorite. Definitely lacrosse is the one I think I strive at the best, and that's the one I'm playing in college. But, you know, I like all 3 sports for different reasons because they've brought a lot to, like, my game, so, you know.